The driver claims he's innocent, but he does seem very familiar with this particular process.
Hey, Northwind, I got picked up to speeding before. You're guilty and you pay the fine and hope your insurance don't go up and you try not to speed the next time. And that's what I've been trying to do for 4 or 5 years and it's worked damn good till I run into you, you.
The only retaliation the cop allows himself is a subtle hint of sarcasm in his voice.
Read the back of this hat, cop. This will explain how you can have a trial if you want. On the back, that'll explain it. Attaches an envelope.
For a moment, it looks like the man's ranting is over, and then he finds out how big his fine is.
The fine's right here, sir. $137.50.
You're ranting!
Is up, sir, and we summoned you for littering.
This deadhead isn't going to leave without having the last word.
Like I said, my wife held the grace of her heart when I came home that she'd take money out of her savings account because I'd be broke. If we could get this economy going again and start treating people fair and get like you to do something decent instead of picking up some insta guy that wasn't speaking to begin with.
See that again.
The fine's right here, sir. It's $137.